If it dies, we can kill it. It's my life in a box in front of me. Taking talk in my arms is the soul of me. You walk by as you see me lay face down.
Hey guys, Iron Popkin with the Rancid Hyenas here. Today we're going to be doing a collab video with MGP Chris, aka Mr. Bruce Mayne.
Hello.
I'll be putting a description or a link down in the description box so you guys can check out his stuff. He's pretty funny, especially in his horror games. To be honest, dude, even your jumps will make me jump sometime.
Yeah, I jump when I literally jump when I play the game, I jump editing, and then I jump when I rewatch the quality of it. It's ridiculous.
Like I missed the party.
So guys, on my channel, we're playing Serious Sam 3 with our buddy Hyena over here. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description, but we're just gonna call him Santa for now, because, you know, he's dressed in a Santa costume, so.
Did you know that we're alone in the dark and I got a big sack?
Santa. Santa's creepy. I don't like Santa.
Don't worry about it, little boy.
Sam, I raised Stein. Woo. He's up on the second floor.
Okay,
like
so
the hieroglyphs.
So this yeah, is guys, we're actually on the second level right now because we actually tried doing this just on Thursday night, I believe it was.
Yeah.
Our capture is totally dicked out on us.
Roger that.
Yeah, we both recorded just audio. Like, not one of us got video. It was just the audio.
Oh, mine was even worse. Like, my capture just crapped out on me completely. Like,
oh, wow.
It was recording all the way up until I clicked into the game.
Like, it recorded everything until then.
Yeah, exactly. Wow. Like, I got just before we did it, and then as I clicked out to close out of the recorder, basically. But I got my settings readjusted, so hopefully it'll turn out a little bit better this time.
Yeah, and if it doesn't, mine will actually record this time, hopefully.
Here.
Oh, crap. The fuck are these little things? Yeah. They come out of eggs and stuff.
I know, it's kind of like the movie Alien.
Think about it. It's similar.
Squash you! Come here.
I'm the exterminator!
Oh, man, these things look so creepy. Again, I have the worst aim.
Don't get confused by the top right corner where it says developer cheats, because I actually have them all turned off. I just don't know how to disable the menu.
Yeah, it says cheats enabled too on the top right of mine, so I don't know. Like, this is like my second time booting up the game and I've never played it before, so.
Right. Well, I mean, as you can see, we don't have all the weapons. We don't have infinite health other than the handgun, but that's vanilla to the game. But you'll see we'll lose armor, we'll lose health. So,
yeah.
We're not cheating. I don't have floating or anything like that as I'm bouncing like a.
Yeah, I actually died quite a few times the last recording episode.
So
I think it was like 7 or something.
Yeah, probably. Let's see. Ooh, big motherfucker. Come here. I'm gonna rip your face off.
Where you at? Oh, you already went to the further. Okay.
Yeah.
Hello.
It's nice that they give us like a little arrow to where the next person is, because then we're not running around completely blind from each other.
Yeah, I noticed that, when I started playing the first time, but it's out of habit, I guess, I ask where people are.
Right, like, I enjoy not really having, like, a mini-map, because it adds a little bit more sense of, like, you know, look around, explore, figure out the game, you know?
Yeah, like, realism. It's not like, oh, you have to go here.
Right, I mean, granted, if you click the middle button, you do get, like,
what the heck?
But usually if you click the middle button, it gives you like a 3D kind of outline of the building you're in, but not really like a detailed map. Oh yeah, he's on the ceiling there.
Oh yeah, it's like something's been shooting me the past like 10 minutes, I don't know what it is.
You must be hungry.
Ooh, what are we trying to do? What's the objective?
We just want to navigate our way through here. I think we got to find a way up to the second floor.
Alright, I'm gonna look around. see if I can't find anything. I found a hall. Okay. Uh-oh. He's on the roof. Oh my god, that guy's huge. Oh my god.
Hey, that's what she said.
Santa, help me.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, I killed him.
What the fuck shit?
Holy shit, dude.
Yeah. Check this out. You can just rip his face off. Come here. There we go.
Oh. I don't want to get close to the thing, though. It looks scary.
it makes me feel like a man.
Oh, yeah, okay. Guys. They're suicide bombers.
Okay, I got to get out of the melee habit if there's going to be more of them.
Yeah, that's so funny. They run at you just screaming. It's hilarious.
I am the anti-terrorist.
I like to just run at them and, you know, they blow up, but they blow themselves up too.
More over here. Come here.
Santa, you don't need armor. You've got your costume of lava or something. Holy shit.
Come here.
Rip his face off. Oh, I got this one. Yeah.
Nice.
I just feel my testosterone going through the roof.
Oh, that's what I love about these kind of games. For some reason, I kind of dislike this level because it just... As compared to the first level where you are surrounded and there's just waves coming at you, you don't really get that feeling in here.
Yeah. I mean, it's more of an explore. Holy shit. I can't turn corners like that. I'm so used to playing horror games. I turned real quick and saw his giant ass face.
Let's see. I think we want to get over to this side. Come here. Yeah, yeah. I want to make sure I got a full mag. There we go.
I need a shotgun or a laser gun or something.
We'll end up finding another weapon once we get more through this. I think it's actually when we find our way down to the basement again.
The basement? Then why are we up on the second floor?
Because the developers decided to try and make this complex.
And I don't even know where you're at. Where'd you go? Like, I see the arrow pointing towards you, but it shows you down.
So there's a staircase over here. Let's see. Here, behind you. This way!
Follow Santa, kids. Exactly. Oh, there you go.
Follow the trail of angels' menstrual blood.
Amwa.
Yes.
So what's behind the name Iron Popcan?
Huh?
How'd you come up with the name Iron Popcan?
Oh god. So the year was 2005. I was 15 years old at a party. And there was like one of those meathead National Guard guys there who was just like slamming down his beers and crushing the empty cans against his head.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, this was a party for one of my buddies. You know, I still had my backpack with me because I just went straight from school that Friday over to his place to help him set up. I was in metals class. You know, I was working on a few projects. And I actually had, like, a small cylinder of iron.
You just called?
So, I mean, I just decided to mess with this dude because he was just gone. So I handed him the cylinder and I was like, here, you forgot one. And he just clonks himself in the head with it. I'm like, you, sir, have been owned by the Iron Popcan. And it's just been there ever since.
Yeah, I can see that. That's a nice story behind it. That's cool, man.
Oh, here we go, Chris. It's your favorite thing.
Now we're getting bum rushed.
Flashlights. And...
I know. I hate being in dark places with flashlights because you can't see anything else.
I know. That's why I was picking fun at it because of what you said about that in your second episode of the House of Horrors game.
Yeah, dude, that was freaking ridiculous. It was so... Because there was mist in there too, which made it even worse.
Well, and it doesn't help with like the textures of the game.
Yeah, it's all dark.
It was like not doing shit.
Yeah, for real, for real.
Let's see. Should be able to find a shotgun around here somewhere.
Holy fuck, that scared me. I got an eyeball. I don't want to fight anybody. Oh man, you lose it so easily. Like I sprinted and I lost it. Can I pick it up? Now I can play soccer with. Oh, it disappeared. Okay.
Let's see. I don't want to go up there yet. I want to look around. Oh wait, no. This is where we started. I'm being retarded.
I'm looking for that.
Like I'm so.
What the? Oh, Jesus Christ!
You all right?
I was looking for stuff and I just heard the music quit and then this big, like, deep voice. I turn around, one of those big dudes with the eyeballs was standing right in front of me and, like, swung
hey,
at me.
How you doing?
I wish I had my freaking face cam. That was great. I'm so used to horror games. I hit him with his other buddy's eye.
Spamming the melee button is really all I care about doing right now.
I don't even know what I'm doing. Like, everything's going so fast graphically.
Right.
If it says hit E, I'm just hitting E. And you got, like, quite a following behind you of little dudes.
Oh, shit. Hey there.
Yeah, if you look at my video, there's just, like, four of them following right behind you as you're running.
Well, that's about how many I just stepped on, so...
Hi. Oh my god, what the hell is that?
It's my
he had
mother.
A gun.
Where is it?
I got it.
Hold on.
He likes standing there.
Yes, it's a shoddy. I knew it was down here somewhere.
Yeah.
A little low on health. It's low on shells, but...
Yeah, I've still... only got 9.
Yeah, I only got 10 with mine. Oh, hi there.
I get so, like, into these games because it's so new to me that I don't even, like... Like, I forget to talk and commentate.
It's yeah, like, same thing happens to me sometimes. I'll be just... I think that's, like, one of the things I actually struggled with when I first started doing videos on my own was just, like, self-commentary. Because, you know, I started this channel with, you know, my fiance and my buddy Nick. So I've always had someone there to, like, do commentary with, but then it's like our schedules got so conflicted to where it's like, okay, if I need to maintain progress or with the channel, I gotta start doing this on my own.
Yeah, I got you.
So it's like, you know, I've never, you know, narrated anything by myself before, but I think I got it pretty well down so far. Yeah, just rip his face off.
Yeah, it's been pretty tough for me. Like, I catch myself thinking about stuff that I'm not actually saying out loud.
Right.
And I'm just like, did I say that? I'm not sure.
Plus, you gotta get into, like, this mindset that you gotta basically pretend that someone is there next to you.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not hard after you get into it. Oh my god, there's so many dudes here.
I know.
Do we pick up ammo from them automatically? Or?
If they drop some, yes.
Wow, I'm taking some serious damage. What are these things?
There's a guy behind you, standing in the corner like a bat.
Terminators or something?
Huh?
There we go. Finally.
Yay, armor.
Oh, sorry if I hog it. If I see it, I go for it.
It's all good, man. It's always survival of the fittest.
Oh, I just smacked you with a sledgehammer. I apologize.
Well, there's no friendly fire damage, so I'll take it as motivation.
Alright. Take it as a pat on the back, a sledgehammer on the back.
Exactly. Just a love pat.
Holy shot in the mata.
Okay.
Shot. I've got one bullet. Let's do this. Execution.
Come on, motherfucker. Oh shit.
Get the fuck out of here. Shells plus 10.
Ah, more of them. They're everywhere.
There's so many of them. I can't tell if they're like zombie Terminators, pretty much.
I think, yeah, they're kind of like infected soldiers or something like that.
That happened to all have shotguns.
Yeah, same thing happened in Doom, so why not?
Yeah, they're everywhere. And we're just running right back basically through the same room.
Yeah, I know. This is kind of why I don't really like this level, because it's very repetitive.
Yeah.
But I mean, the rest of the game itself is pretty bomb. If I remember correctly, we are getting extremely close to a boss.
Oh, really?
Yep. It's It's gonna be fun.
I didn't even know there were bosses in this game.
Oh yeah. There's quite a few.
I'm gonna guess it's when we go out into this area.
Yep.
Let's do it.
All right, I'm ready.
Up the ladder.
Just remember to dodge, duck, dip, dodge.
Oh my God, he's huge.
I know. And to think, this is actually a modern enemy. We will end up fighting a lot of these as if they are just nothing later on.
Really?
Yep.
Oh my God, I'm glad I picked up a ton of shotgun shells.
Right?
Juke him around the corner, breaking ankles, breaking ankles. Okay, now he's killing me. Breaking ankles, breaking ankles. Where am I shooting? What am I aiming for?
Just whatever you can hit.
Oh, really? Okay.
I don't think
oh, he broke the wall. Okay.
Hitboxes for him that I'm aware of. Just shoot till he dies.
If it dies, we can kill it.
Is there a melee that I can do on this guy as like a final move?
I don't believe so. I mean, that would make it way too easy.
Yeah.
I
mean,
as if that wasn't easy enough.
Yeah, no kidding. It wasn't that hard. I love the music that's going on in the background. Some like hard metal.
Oh, hell yeah. Definitely fitting for this. And then they send in the cyclopses. Got like nothing.
Yeah, I literally did like absolutely nothing for you there, man.
It's all good, dude.
There we go.
Fun as hell. So that's all right. That's our episode for the day, guys. If you think we should do more, you know, like, comment, and definitely share it with your friends. And also check out Chris's channel. Again, he's really entertaining, really cool, funny as shit. So I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yeah, and same for dudes watching on my channel. Y'all go check out Iron Pop Can. His link's gonna be in the description. What's the top of the screen? It says Broken Wings. What is...
Oh, that's the name of the next level.
Oh, I thought it was like the name of, like, it gave me a name for how I did Broken Wings.
No, they don't really do like personalized rankings, I don't think.
Okay, well, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe. Again, go in the description to look for Iron Pop Can, aka Hyenas channel. Go subscribe to him. He puts out some really awesome content, a lot better than what I can do at the moment. So
I think that's debatable.
Maybe when it comes to horror, I'm a little bit better, but you know what, first person shooters, you got it in the can. So let's set a goal. Maybe we can get 15 likes on this video. That might be pushing it, but that'd be really awesome.
I would say 15 likes within a month is a reasonable goal.
All right, cool. So, again, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see y'all later.
Hey guys, Iron Pop Can here. I just wanted to say thank you all for watching our videos and supporting us. I just want to do a quick shout out to one of my favorite places here in Sault Ste. Paul called Level Up Games. As you can see, you know, they do have an official website. You can order from them. I just want to do this, like, you know, I'm not officially sponsored by them, but they have been awesome enough to, you know, hook me up with some stuff. And they have put, you know, flyers for our page all over their store. So, I mean, I really appreciate that. And I want to, you know, help get them out there because they like, have a great selection on video games from, you know, the new gen all the way back to, like, NES, Atari, and everything in between. Probably the biggest pop figure collection I have ever laid my eyes upon. I mean, we got over 14 pops, and I would say at least the vast majority, at least 3/4 of them, have come from them. They're very rare, very hard to find, as well as if you guys have seen the Hyena Den video, you've also seen the Deadpool figurine, which is very rare, very hard to find, also from there, as well as that little X-Pac figure. So, I mean, they are just, they're a great collection of gems, as you can see in the pictures here, and all. Show you some of the stuff. I mean, they're huge on trading card games as well, board games. They have tournaments almost every weekend, and just that's only half of their store. And you don't even see the other half where they have all the video games and just everything else. Comics, even today, like, they do this frequent thing where they actually have free comic book day, as you can see. They have it going on today, so if any of you are in the St. Paul area and you just want to go check it out, yeah, I mean, you can get up to 10 free comics at once. So just want to help them get their name out there. I'll put a link down to their website and everything else, you know, their social media and all that stuff. Either way, guys, you know, just I want to say thank you to them and thank you to all of you as well. I really appreciate it. I love you, my Hyeniacs, and I'll see you guys later.